Right, 3, 2, 1, vote.
You still have your, thing as previous time.
I don't know. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. I'm still on our thing. Yeah.
Voting skill. Oh, okay, we got one here, Galleon's Grave, off the bat, that's good. Alright, that's one down. We've got Shipwreck Bay, Old Faithful Isle, Smuggler's Bay, oh that's a long one, Lone Cove, that's along the way. Sailor's Bounty, it's all on like the top side of the map. Cannon Cove and North Star Sea Post. Thank you, Octo. Get some supplies. These we got a few gold ones on sailors and we got all shadow on shipwreck. I think it's been like 5 months since I've done one of these.
Hey, game mistake. How you doing?
What you put plants in the boat for?
Just one plant, so the boat isn't so dull.
I can't access the chest. I'd rather take the rum. Do we have rum?
We can take one rum.
Is there rum? No, we need a cloth.
No, we need like toilet myself. Paper. Yeah, let's take some toilet paper then.
When we're going back into a second lockdown, we need to take as much as we need.
We need to make the robot a bit pretty though. Kind of roll around in an ugly robot.
Let's stick down the stick on the emissary flag. Get on the back of the robot.
There we go, looks nice. Do you have another plant? Probably have another plant.
I'm just gonna wither and die halfway through.
No, 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 don't worry. I'll keep them alive.
When are you gonna make the cloth wet? Right. I think we're ready to go. Sit down so you don't get a black screen in case we go.
Yeah, you need to make it nice. You cannot roll around in an ugly robot. See? GameStake gets it.
What islands do we have?
Is it what now?
What islands do we have?
Shipwreck?
Yeah.
This one?
Unfaithful. I think I'm gonna go to that one first.
Smuggler's Bay Lone Cove, Sailor's Bounty, Cannon Cove, and North Star Sea Post.
So I'm thinking Old Faithful to Shipwreck, Shipwreck to Lone Cove, Lone Cove to Smugglers, Smugglers to Sailors, Sailors to Cannon, and then Cannon to North Star. The rules on the any percent Athena is that the time starts when the last person votes for the voyage, and the time finishes when you sell the Athena at an outpost. And I think like the highest one that is like accounted for is like 2 hours. So as long as we beat 2 hours, we're on the leaderboard with a rowboat.
Looks cozy with the plants. It's like a proper ship.
I don't know what ships you've been on, but none of mine have plants. Oh wait, you're Dutch, sorry.
They're still not smoky plants, so... make the ship look nice plants.
Cosmetics for my rowboat.
They should add that though.
Yeah, they should have it as, like, when you dock up a rowboat to your ship, it takes, like, the accent colour of said ship. It depends on what time we get. Like, if we get a time that's, like, sub... like, anything below 1 hour and 45 minutes, I think that's quite impressive on a rowboat. Not gonna lie. Like, I would hate to be the people that got beaten by a rowboat. Jesus fucking... really wacky, thank you for the follow. That scared me. Even though I've heard it's, like, a lot, it still catches me off guard. Well, that's pretty much 8 months. So 7 months and 4 weeks is 8 months. Maybe. AkiP 1996. Thank you for the follow. I don't know why I hasn't played it yet. It'll probably pop up in a second. Do you want to take it in turns rowing from island to island, or...?
No, I'm good.
Right. My pirate's gonna be fucking buff at the end of this.
Right, I can row to the next island.
Ah, no, it's fine. I used to do these alone.
Oh, fuck. Oops. Rock.
Oh. Quick, I'm gonna have to repair the hole.
These oars are way too thick. Ooh, bye.
Sound bug. You gotta love that you can get sound bugged on a rowboat, but sure.
Hmm. Your legs are clipping through the boat now, so you look really cool.
Thank you. I'm also swimming with my legs while rowing with my arms. Extra speed.
You're not even sitting in the center. This is really triggering.
Just don't look at me, Dad.
Fine, have a look in the sky. Imagine seeing two people in a rowboat with three planes just rowing by.
Good day to you, sir. Yeah.
If I would see someone like this row by, I'd just spyglass it and be like, oh, okay.
Oh, it's merchants.
We're dedicated. We have no ship, but we still deliver our cargo.
What does the cargo need to be delivered?
It says press R to read delivery, but you cannot read it if you're sitting down, so I don't know why it gives me the prompt, but sure.
Yeah, that's all I see when rowing.
Wild treasure store?
Oh, we've already passed him, sorry mate.
I mean, people can see how beautiful the game is, the water is really nice.
Not on my screen, but...
Yeah, but...
All I see is re-delivery note.
Fine. Fixed it.
Now I'm just creeping on you in a bush. Hello, little boy.
Yeah, it's wrong. Maybe we can put it here. Yeah, now we have a nice boat.
Now we have an ornament in the middle.
We should find a gem or something to put on the tip.
Hmm?
A gem? We should find a gem or something to put on the tip.
Alright, let's not get a red one.
No, this is a bit too bright.
Hmm.
Oh, why are we here? We're Diggy Dig, right?
Yeah. Let me park up the ship. I'll raise the sails, you can go. I'll lower the anchor.
Why can't I get out?
An ammo crate, right? That helps. Mm.
It's like north-ish.
Now we have an ammo box on our ship.
I'm always lost on this island.
Yeah, it was a... I remember it being like one of the main islands in Arena. So I got really used to digging on it. Remember, try not to black screen, because a black screen equals death. Also, don't die.
Hmm. I'll try. Oh dear, gunpowder. Ah. I need to dig something up, leave me alone.
Good.
Yeah.
Could be like here. Okay. Didn't realize you get
all
Athena
the way
shit.
East. All the way east. East on the beach, I think. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, just on black screen. Yeah. It's the most important thing, I guess. Right, I want to jump down here as well, though.
I hate the Maybe fact I that get... you don't get the dink.
I'm scared. You have experience. You have experience with these. I am a bit anxious.
Yeah.
I'll just casually slowly walk down here.
Oh, there's your gem.
Here.
The fuck are we doing? A gem haven run or something?
Can I go down here without dying? No, probably not. Let's not risk it.
Always best
we should
to
have
take
started
them.
with an easier island, though.
If we started with an easier island, we'd have to come back to this one, and it would take longer on the row.
Yeah, I was thinking the same. Not jumping down there.
Right, if this is Canyon area.
Don't tell me you already dig up. No, east. I'm east.
Question, how do you know where you're going? I have years of experience in this game to the point where I've memorized the map.
Wait, this is the tower? I can see the tower. Alright, it's a bit more here. I'm trying to read a map. Leave me alone.
I also have a good memory as well.
I think it's further down. I think it's... Wait, there's stuff here? Stuff here? It's probably here. There's a grub. Okay. Did you already dug up this green gem here or no?
Egg, keg on me. You know it's like up here, right?
Oh, I thought it was further down, I'm not sure.
Okay, got it.
Red gem! Oh, nice. Gemhaven run.
That's this island done.
Mm-hmm.
What's in this fruit crate? Oh, there's a storage crate, yeah?
Storage crate.
Alright, we can use this storage crate to fill up this. Take from this fruit crate to take from the rowboat to.
Oh, the rowboat has a lot of cannonballs. We can use those.
Oh, yeah. For my many cannons.
Fuck, I'm messing up. I was trying to get rid of the planks and cannonballs.
I'm just taking this storage. I'm just taking this fruit. You're not taking the storage crate?
No, I thought it was empty.
Oh.
Mm. Did you expect me to do something? I'm just here for casually strolling around.
I'll flame out, so do you want to go take him on with our ship?
He doesn't, shoot you though in the robot. Found it out this morning. He just ignores you.
Shipwreck next. This robot's already crammed with all the loot.
Mm-hmm.
I think he's at shipwreck.
That would be not so nice.
If he's at shipwreck, I feel like if you row through one of those ghost ships, it'll destroy the rowboat.
No, let's not do that then.
Yeah, I'm gonna avoid that at all costs. I see you, little vessel.
I think he responded to me as well when I rode over before, so...
I honestly think he's at shipwreck bay.
Well, why not?
Just make it a little bit more interesting. There's also an ammo crate here if you need a reload.
Yes. Where?
On my ass. Like, literally up. Behind me.
Row, 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 row.
The guy looks so confused.
The last follow I had for my Twitch is called Deadly Plants, so that's a bit appropriate now. I'm gonna change my stream title to Being a Road Around on a Hardcore Athena.
I'm so famous, I have my own... what are they called?
Gondolier. I think it's a gondolier.
Chevron, isn't it, or something?
I have no clue.
I think he's at Canon... Either way, I think he's at one of the islands that we need to be here. I don't think he's at Shipwreck, I think he may be at Canon then.
Oh, he's not at Cannon Cove. Cannon Cove, a bit more to the right.
Maybe he's at Wanderers, hopefully, then.
Where are we going now, though?
Shipwreck Bay, where we have skeletons, I believe. Well, they're all nighttime ones. I think. I haven't checked my map. Or my quest, I should say.
On Shipwreck, we have... One with shiny eyes. Yeah, I think those are... I wanna sit down. Here we go.
We're already a quarter of the way through.
And we're at 21 minutes.
Didn't see that. We didn't get the world record. Oh, that's a shame. At the end of the day as well, I think the majority of the any percent Athena runs on the website by brigantines and galleons. I don't think there's any actually made by sloops. There's also a storm rolling in as well. I'm going to try and be wary of that. I hate when the fucking... I'm turning hard left and it's not doing anything. When you row for too long, the oars don't even work. Our plants are dying. You know, I think the Devil's Roar is a lot easier. Especially that there's no storm and hardly any players in there as well. And like the guy said on Reddit, everything's kind of close together, so it'd be quicker.
Yeah. 10 minute stream, no fun. Our plants actually are dying.
Yeah. What do you expect?
Aww.
Oh, you got one.
You can't...
Did you hear it? Maybe that's just me breaking.
Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. Oops. Alright, never mind. That's the end of the plans. Nothing to do about.
Row, row, row your boat. Gently to Shipwreck Bay. Merrily, 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 merrily. Hopefully no one's in the way. That was my rendition of Worry About. Thank you all.
Awkward silence.
That's because they're not in the call. They'll be like, you know, clapping and everything.
So you continue alone if I die, or it's over?
Yeah, continue alone. So if I die, I just raid you and...
Yeah.
All eyes on you.
If you die, then that's kinda over, but sure.
It'll still be a fun 10 minute stream.
Yes. Ah, oh, we didn't raise an Athena emissary flag on our rowboat.
Damn. Now we're not gonna get quadruple fucking for our Athena. That would be strange though, just seeing a little boat with a huge flag on the back. Right, these are skeletons, so expect gunpowders and such. I'd say take like fire bombs. Actually, no, take blunder bombs with these. Save the fire bombs for gold skeletons.
Okay.
Take some good fruit. Yeah, take some good fruit.
Maybe we can catch a snake. Just put a snake at them and run away.
But you're gonna say take a snake with us? I was like, why?
Yes, I think that would be really smart.
Get some food. Oh, we have some meat as well.
Mm-hmm. Hello. This island usually has good fruit. I heard that from a streamer once.
Yeah. Expert streamer.
Oh, I hear music. Oh, I see, Skellies.
Hmm.
Oh, he not dead.
One's got a gun.
I noticed.
Oh, kegs. Did that hit me, or was that just a hit ring?
Nice. Yes.
Pineapple? You wanna take it?
Yeah, sure, don't mind if I do.
Two pineapples, I think. I think there's one in the top barrel. Yeah, there's one in the top barrel.
Well, mine. Wait, do I want a coconut or do I want a tomato? I want a tomato.
Oh, he's just standing in the ground here, okay.
No,
The good news is that if we find a crying chest, keg, watch out. There's another
keg. We can take
it. Yeah, there's another keg in the bushes. Like shadow skeletons. Keg, mega keg. Oh shit!
No, we can take it.
Do you want to?
No. Oh fuck! Someone put me on fire. Toxic.
Oh, there's a perfectly cooked chicken here. If you want it. Shut up.
Coming, I'm coming to the rescue.
It's like full of pistols. Watch out.
Mm-hmm. I noticed. Ah, Noodles said empty pockets. Oof. Bye bye, Nipples.
I'll come protect you.
Can I just grab new stuff from another barrel?
Yeah. Just means you can't go in. I can't go into that barrel. And
Oh shit!
Just run.
I died.
Really? Oh. No.
Yeah. I lost everything by Noodle and didn't have time to pick it up. So. Oof.
I need to empty my pockets as well.
Hmm. Nice. Yeah, it was first time for me, so.
It's alright.
Well, alright. It's the end of the season. Yeah, it's really nothing I can do now. Hmm.
It was the worst time to do it.
Yeah, then I was still figuring everything out and happens.
I can hear him, but I can't. Oh, he's here. Fuck's sake. There you go, there's a despot. I just did it. Shoot up in the sky. I don't need more bullets. I do it when I refill.
Yeah, the problem is if I leave the ferry, then the ship comes back, so... Yeah.
I mean, you can sail around and do stuff. Like, not obviously do... not. You can still sail around and play the game, but not, like, obviously do the...
Yeah.
Empty pocket. I'll empty pockets at the next island. Oh, I didn't realize you raided me as well. I think it's popping up.
Yeah, there's really no reason to stream, so might as well just raid it, you.
For the break. Maybe if we try this again, maybe not have people redeem stuff. Best pops when I just shoot my gun in the air. Wasting bullets, essentially. Is Lone Cove. Pretty good cannon actually, seeing as that's closer. I'm not going to let you complete this. Alright. To be honest, I didn't realize that you guys had so many points saved up on so many enough points saved up on Moon's channel. I was kind of half expecting everyone to bully me just due to how much they have saved up. Alright, said empty pockets a while ago. Okay, remember four coconuts and one pomegranate. I'll eat all these. I know it's when you do it, I have to eat it. That's just how it is. I highly doubt a galleon will run me over.
Here's some luck, you will need it. Ha 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 ha.
Here's some luck. Yeah, you are so dumb. Here's some spelling lessons, you'll need it. Ha 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 ha.
Hell yeah. Look.
It was bad. Halfway. I think Cannon Cove's a riddle. Makes it easy. Hey! Lovely. Welcome ice cream. I think you're one of the A-Bear viewers, aren't you? I recognize your name. And then the rowboat in the north. Retreat some more. Quick and easy. Play a sloop. Was your fave chiz? I don't know. Good for you. I really like the new island banners. They look really nice. I mean, I play Sea of Thieves without a map, just majorly. I only really check the map just if someone someone questions where I'm going, and it leads me to question. But if I'm sailing alone, I don't actually check the map. And other times, obviously, for like, if you're a Reaper's 5, want to check if there's any other ships, or you know, find a Reaper's chest, or if you, you know, you have no reason to find a Reaper's chest, but if you wanted to. But yeah. Like, I used to do these, like, way back when I was a really, really small creator, or small streamer, when I had, like, 40 followers back in, like, February, March. So not many people watched them. But I'd try it again with Moon. as it can be quite interesting to watch. If, you know, people were interested in watching it. Good night, Noodle. I have a suspicion that you're probably not going to bed as it's 8 PM. Unless you've like really fucked up your sleeping schedules. That snake just spit at the pig. Hello, mate. The one time the mermaid spawns right next to your ship. Am I right? This is pretty much set to be one of the fastest times I've ever done this. Previously I did it in an hour and 38 minutes, that was my fastest. It just really depends on that final Athena map and how generous it is. Alright, I think we have an X marks to spot here. I hate the no dig sound. Oh, fuck me. Jeez. I wasn't expecting a beacon to come around the corner. Nothing I need. All right. I have on me. Cool, let's fucking eat these. My pirate is pretty full up now. Is sandy shallows, so go more west. I don't actually see any other. Oh, that's it. That's it. And then we're done. Need to find the final Athena. And sell it. Yeah, cannon fire. Bring that sloop over there. I don't think this was too bad of a Athena voyage. Like, obviously, if you did it on a brigantine or a sloop, even a, you know, an actual ship, probably get it done in about 45 minutes overall. probably on like the furthest section here. Yeah. Wake away. The fuck? Why are you inside the rope? Snake? Oh my god, that's so far away. So unfortunate. Well, that's gonna be like, what, 10 minutes of rowing now? Gotta avoid this storm as well. I'm in my way as well, fuck. So I'm gonna go past like Tank Tree, then Cannon, then Reapers, then through those rocks between Reapers and Snake, then dig up at Snake, then south to Plunder. And it was a shame. The islands were pretty good apart from this one. Oh look, it's the Shrouded Ward event. That player sleeps at Crescent Isle. At Crescent Isle. I think this is the longest row I've done. The longest before would have been from Old Faithful to Smuggler's Bay, I think. Or I once did one from Crook's Hollow to Lone Cove, that felt quite long, but this is the longest Sailor's Bounty to Snake Isle. Insane. I think we've been rowing for like, what, 12, 13 minutes? I think I can see Snake Isle now. We're getting there. We are getting there. I mean, all I can see now is waves, but... Yeah, I can see Snake Isle now. Noise. About 2 squares out, 3 squares out. Not long now. And I'll make train coming in from that side as well. Come on. Snake, oh. Hearing it. Alright, nice. Down to plunder and we're done. There's not be like fucking seven skeletons with pistols. Oh, I see two though, fuck me. Row, row, row your boat. There's a sloop coming. Please don't go to plunder. I swear if they go to plunder, I'm gonna shit myself. I've got good waves so I can't see them, but the problem is I can't, they can't see me and I can't see them, so I don't know where the fuck they're going. I'm just gonna get like a glimpse and they're just there. I can't see. Oh, okay, they're coming in. Fuck. Come on. Row faster. This is a bit tense. I think I can make it, but... it's too close for comfort. Give me the chest. Quick. Fine. 1 hour, 36 minutes, and like 4 seconds. Done.